Welcome, YouTube viewer, FPV pilot, and hopefully builder, to Drone Nexus. Next thing we're gonna do is install the propeller hub adapters right here. And I wanna point something out that's extremely important. Okay, you see this is a whole package kit. I marked which motors were in what spots. This is a clockwise motor. And here's the hub adapter I got out of that portion of the box. And if you buy these motors separate, these hub adapters come with the motors. I don't think I've had many times where these weren't mixed up, and this is one of those cases. So if you look at this very closely, this is a clockwise motor. So it's gonna be spinning in this direction, right? And this hub adapter is actually reversed. So let's say, for instance, you're spinning, right? You just take it out and you say, well, it's clockwise. Somebody obviously packaged it right, because now my motor is going clockwise and my propeller is unscrewing itself. And this is one of the most common causes for losing a propeller in the air, especially with these racing drones. I don't know why, how these things get mixed up, but almost every time I built one, which is quite a few times, those propeller adapters are mixed up. So you need to be very, very careful. I'm gonna show you how to determine the proper rotation. Now, this hub adapter, counterclockwise motor, this thing's spinning in a counterclockwise direction. We're gonna hold the hub nut, and you see how it's tightening down there? That's exactly what you want to do, because when you throttle up on this thing and this motor torques that propeller, you want this nut to clamp down on the propeller even more. You don't want it to unscrew itself and the propeller come off, and obviously you're going to crash. That is how you make sure that your propeller nut rotation is proper, so you don't lose a propeller in the air.